Trump's DOJ takes a stand with new policy, describe immigrants as illegal not undocumented. The Justice Department reportedly told its employees to no longer use the term undocumented immigrant, a term the DOJ said was not in U.S. law. The word undocumented is not based in U.S. code and should not be used to describe someone's illegal presence in the country, the department said in an agency-wide email, according to CNN. In the email, the department told employees to instead use the term illegal alien in documents like press releases. PIOs, public information officers, should follow definitions in 8 U.S. Code Section 1101 to describe status, the DOJ said. It continued. Specifically, when the defendant's illegal presence in the U.S. is an established fact in the public record, or when it has been provided to the court to help determine whether to detain a defendant, they should be referred to as an illegal alien. The DOJ also instructed employees to identify an immigrant's country of citizenship if their legal status was unknown. If an alien is legally present in the U.S., or that alien's legal status in the U.S. is unknown, unclear, or absent from the public record at the time a press release is being issued, it is appropriate to describe their country of citizenship, such as Canadian national convicted of human trafficking. They should be described according to their citizenship, not their city or state of residence. For instance, a Honduran citizen residing in Toledo is correct. Toledo Man doesn't accurately describe his residency. The terms illegal immigrant and illegal alien have provoked criticism from many who saw their use as inappropriate. The Associated Press Style Guide, which many media outlets abide by, updated its style guide in 2013 to remove illegal as a way to modify an immigrant. Others, including some Republicans, have continued to use the modifier illegal because they view it as an accurate way of describing immigrants who broke the law by entering the country. While many on Twitter criticize the move as a way of unfairly describing immigrants and even trying to strip them of their humanity, others agreed with the DOJ's statement. Sheriff David A. Clark, a frequent guest on Fox News, gave a passionate defense of the Justice Department's decision. When you trespass into the United States at the border,